On May 10, 1948, the Board of Trustees of the California Institute of Technology unanimously adopted the following resolution, which I herewith announce for the first time. The Board of Trustees of the California Institute of Technology hereby resolve that the 200-inch telescope of the Palomar Mountain Observatory shall hereafter be known as the Hale Telescope. By this action, the Board of Trustees seeks to recognize the great achievements of George Ellery Hale, who served as director of the Mount Wilson Observatory from 1904 to 1923, who served as a member of the Board of Trustees of the California Institute of Technology from 1907 to 1938, who originated the bold conception of the 200-inch telescope, and whose brilliant leadership made possible its design and construction. As this great instrument probes the secrets of the universe, it is fitting that it should stand also in memory of the great scientist and the great leader who contributed so brilliantly to the science of astronomy and who served so ably his community and his nation. I am sure you are all as delighted as I that Mrs. Hale is here today. I should like to ask her to step forward. Mrs. Hale. Mrs. Hale, pursuant to the resolution I have just read, I have the honor to present you herewith a certified copy of this resolution of the board. And I hereby declare, by the authority of the Board of Trustees, that this great telescope, which is the final realization of the dreams of your distinguished husband, shall henceforth be known as the Hale Telescope.